So, get ready with me for Poila Boishak. Basically, Poila Boishak is the first day of the Bengali New Year and it is very important for Bengalis. So, get ready with me for this day. And please ignore the noises. So at first I am going to use a deconstruct hydrating serum which has 2% hyaluronic acid and 1% niacinamide acid. I am gently massage my skin with this serum and let it dry on my skin. So now I'm going to apply a sunscreen because it is summer. So I'm using today Auli Aloha Broad Spectrum SPF 30 gel based sunscreen. Am I correct in pronunciation? I don't know, but this is the product and I'm gently massaging my skin with this product. Now I am using a primer from Sugar Cosmetics. Now I'm going to use Fit Me Foundation, which is my one of the favorite foundation ever, and it has SPF 22, which has helped to protect my skin from the summer. So now I'm using a concealer from Swiss Beauty to cover up my under eye, only under eye, because I have some dark circles. So I'm gonna set my skin with some compact powder. So now I am gonna draw my eyebrows with the Swiss Beauty eyebrow kit. Moving to the next step, I am gonna create a soft eye look. So I am gonna using the SFR Colors palette. This palette, it is so beautiful palette. It has so much pink on it, peach color. So I am gonna try this on my crease and I'm gonna make a soft eye look for today. I take this shade and I'm just dab it and using on my crease. I take a clean brush and I'm take this shade and just brush it out and use this to clean up the crease. I'm gonna take these shades to my finger and apply it to the middle of my eyelid and spread it out. So now I'm gonna take this shade and apply it under my eye. Now I'm using white kajal in the underwater line. I'm gonna curl my eyelash and apply some mascara. I'm gonna using the blush. Using black kajal in the upper waterline, a little bit of highlighter to create a glowing skin. Using a setting spray to finish my makeup. So I'm gonna use a red lipstick. And a bindi. Now it's time to change the outfit.